It's due to last night's speech by President Trump before Congress and the nation. And basically, you know, his tone was quite different than we're used to. And so I think that that basically caught the attention of a lot of investors. And we've been having these strings of economic news that suggest that the economy is continuing to grow and that inflation is nearing the Fed's target, which means that we're probably headed for a rate hike sometime this month.